So how do you create continuously evolving organizations? To create a continuously evolving organization, you need to create a continuous process of experimentation. A process of experimentation and not the event of experimentation. What are the steps in the process? Step number one, define your objectives. What is your massive transformative purpose for which you exist? What are your values that you stand for? Second, create a system for pattern recognition, an algorithm that will be able to look at the signals from market for possible opportunities. Third, human intuition to filter the opportunities with respect to the objectives. Fourth, prediction software or simulations to identify if the opportunity is worth going ahead or not, then prototyping it. Post-prototyping, analysis for feedback and improvement, reducing the prototyping cost. This is the process of experimentation. Now, the moment it becomes a process, it becomes part of the organization's fabric.